Here with men's soccer coach Pete Watkins. Coach, first thing we're going to talk about, obviously, is Tuesday night's game against McAllister. As a head coach, probably one of the biggest wins in the 2 years that you've been here. We were talking off camera a little bit. There are a lot of these guys that don't really understand the significance of that 2-1 or that 2-0 victory over McAllister. 25 years since we've beaten them. Talk a little bit about what you talked about to the team after that game.
I think the probably the number one thing I pointed out to them after the game, and certainly gave congratulations to our back four who played, all four guys played 90 minutes and got a shutout. Two goalkeepers contributed. It's great. But we had 10 or 11 alumni in the stands watching the game that were pretty happy with the result. And so now we're starting to maybe turn the corner where people that have been affiliated with the program are coming back and being interested. And I told guys they had a lot of things they could have done tonight. Instead, they came out to watch you guys play McAllister, and obviously we got the result. So I think that's another kind of brick in the wall we're trying to build to build up our program again. So the guys understood it. Our seniors really understood it, and it was a good night for us.
What was the difference Tuesday night? You went into that game on a two-game losing streak, turned things around, got the offense going a little bit. What was the difference? What flipped the switch on Tuesday?
Well, I think we kept it simple. We didn't overthink the game. We had a couple guys that we wanted to get on the field early. And get some shots on goal, and we told them, shoot from distance, see what you can do, and especially obviously Graber, he had a great night doing that. So we didn't overthink the game. We went out, played simple, played to our strengths, and found a way to score early.
Talk a little bit about your scoring, because you mentioned Matt Graber scored both goals. That's the fourth time this year now that you've had a player score both goals in a game. It's almost like once they get that first one, it just seems to make everything easy for them.
Yeah, like a lot of things in sports, you kind of get in the flow or in the heart of the game. And we've had, being a young team, we have guys that just, they feel it a little bit. And if they get one goal, they're probably good for two. And our guys are good at getting that player the ball. And they kind of recognize that somebody's having a good night. Let's get them some touches. So it's great to see Matt do that. He's had a real important role for us this year. And it's always a pleasure as a coach to see a guy that puts in a lot of hard work, get some reward, on the score sheet.
I'm sure you'll come into practice on Wednesday and everybody's going to be feeling pretty good. But as a coach now, you've got to get them focused because Saturday you close out the season on the road against Augsburg. How do you prepare for Saturday's game? How do you make sure that they're focused to heading into that last game?
Yeah, no, good question. Well, it's a difficult place to play, very small field and football lines and all that. It's an environment that's hard to replicate in training. So we got to be prepared for that. It's also a game that really we can't move in the standings. If we win, we'll stay. We won't go above anybody. And depending on results below us, there's probably not a big threat there either. So it's really a chance to play and evaluate our team. And so I tell our guys it's the first game of 2013. If you want to be seen as a key guy going into the off season and into next preseason, obviously Saturday is an important day for you. And so hopefully our guys see it that way.
And how about those five that won't be there next year in 2013? Talk a little bit, the last game that they'll play on with a Cardinal jersey on, their significance to this team and to the future of Cardinal soccer.
Yeah. Kind of to connect the circle back to the alums, the fact that they've been a part of a program that's starting to get that attention back and some respect back from our alumni base is good. We want them to contribute. Gunnar Knutsen's a great example where, because of injury, he wasn't able to contribute a whole lot in the middle part of our season. He went 90 minutes yesterday in a tough game against a very good center forward and was exceptional. We had a shutout, and he was a big part of that. So, our seniors like that have stepped in at different times and really contributed. And, it's their last time playing for us. We know that soccer is a lifetime sport, and you're going to play it. It won't be their last soccer game. It'll just be the last soccer game for us. And we want to send them out, obviously, in style.
Saturday afternoon, 1 o'clock up in Minneapolis against Augsburg. Good luck, Coach.
Thank you.